Hi friends, I'm Payal from BengalLooms.com and in this video I will show you some of our Jamdani sarees. So let us start with the first one. This is a pure Jamdani saree. You can see it's on self work and these are not prints, they're purely hand woven. This is a sea green color with pink combination, pink pallu. I want to show you the back side of this saree so that you know it's all hand woven. It's woven, these are not prints. And you can see the tassel at the end of the sarees to add some contemporary look on this saree. This jamdani is with starch. Let's start with the second one. This is the second jamdani saree. This is in parrot green and gold. These are all hand woven. And this is a soft jamdani saree. Soft jamdani saree means it has no starch. It is very easy to drape and has a good flow. So this is the meena work on the pallu. You can see in gold and rani there are meena work. And this design is all over the body. I want to show you the back side of the saree as well. Look. This gold motif is all over the body. This is a soft jamdani and it also has a tassel at the end of the pallu. This is the third jamdani saree. This is also a soft jamdani saree. They're very soft, very easy to drape. In fact, I'm wearing a soft jamdani as well. These are all hand woven. These are not prints. Let me show you the back side of the saree. Look, these are all woven and this is a very lightweight saree, very easy to drape. It has tassel at the end and this design is all over the body. Let me show the other side. It's a jalwork jamdani. This is the fourth one in blue and gold. How beautiful it is. It has also tassel at the end of the pallu and this gold motif is all over the body. With some temple design at the border. You can see the temple design in the border on both sides. And these are all woven, not prints. This is the last one in this video. This is a beautiful dark pink with rani. And these are all woven, not prints. This is a different design. You can see like there's a flower motif with multiple small motifs. This is the pallu of the saree. Let me show you the other side. Look at this. How bright the color is. Look at the border. It has a beautiful design on the border. It's again a soft jamdani. Very easy to drape and they're very lightweight. And it also has tassels at the end of the pallu. So friends, to purchase these sarees, please visit our website and we will put the links at the description part of this video. Thank you for watching us.